Alright guys, I'm back with another brake truck simulator video. Today we're just gonna kind of take it easy. We got a little load of, some nuts up here in North Platte. We're gonna take them down to Guymon, Oklahoma. I'm driving for this Freightliner here with the Legacy sleeper and this is a reefer trailer on the back. Let's get these nuts picked up, shall we? Yeah, we're just gonna take it easy today.
Turn left.
They've got a Detroit DD16 with a Detroit transmission, 12 speed. I wonder how much one of these trucks weighs with things. You do have a sleeper like that.
Keep right.
Talking in real life. We're gonna get no tight spots, we should be alright. No freight letter in a long time.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
No graphics buds, we're selling 1.51 beta.
You have arrived at your destination.
Wait for the, what's the update? We're taking fruit, 34,000 pounds of fruit. Thank you. I'll be honest, I don't know if I can get it in there or not. Oh, what kind of setup this was, but did absolutely nothing. Never pulled back there. She just backed down that little roadway. Should have turned right here, put the nose of the truck right that way, and backed all the way down here to the thing. That's why I should have done it. Anyways, lesson learned, huh? 299 miles, 6 hours, 4 minutes. And I believe we're ready to roll. There's a gap up there. You don't use the bubble one, but the mirrors on it are like super bright for some reason. I got a Western Star one, but it's the 570 or 57X. The dash is an old crappy dash. We went with a Freightliner. Freightliner's not a bad truck. Whoa, weighing in a 34,000. Second. Let's see that new script. Okay, we're good to go. She got over that way. We're gonna get out of here. The last thing I want to do is drive the damn truck off in the ditch. Basically cost about $300,000. kind of nice to be driving an automatic. For 5 p.m. 7 miles. So every once in a while the lighting in this game looks really, really good. It makes everything look realistic. If I could figure out how to take that and just make it like that all the time, only. I don't know who came up with those big sprayer things. So he's out in the field that moves, sprays the fields. That dude made some money off something pretty simple. Autopilot, wake me up when we get there. That doesn't work, does it? As soon as I get my SSD hard drive, there'll be a little bit of space trucking and Star Citizen. Pretty interesting. I think you guys like it. They just recently added so where your ship can catch on fire, you got fires on board your ship. Your shorts and stuff like that. So, you gotta watch out for the bounty hunters. Welcome to Kansas, everybody. I usually get on there, I play with my brother, we play together. Once in a while we'll laugh and let somebody join us.
Continue straight talk.
We don't take it really seriously though, we're just kind of joking around with it. People don't like that. Yeah, what we got going on over here? Little dune buggy race cars? Somewhere. I like to play simulation games, right? My brother's into like the fantasy RPG type stuff. But every once in a while we'll switch. I'll play with him on his type of games. He'll play with me on simulators. We played a construction simulator 2013. I think it just came out. Yeah, he's trying to move his big cranes. Put it in the middle of town. And the stoplights and everything has collision on it too. It's pretty interesting. I'll see if I can find it for you guys. Been a while though. So. It could take us an actual hour and a half to get the crane there. And you could have just spawned into the crane at the site, do it that way, but what fun's that? Crane is just playing Farming Simulator 22, got my damn yarder stuck off in the pond. Don't know how you done that. Playing, they used to have a game called Chainsaw Simulator. What game was just you go out there and just cut trees down, cut them up. Then they slowly started adding stuff like a mill. Then that you could sell your stuff, get better parts for your chainsaw. The dude, they need a good lumberjack game though. They don't really have one. Interesting. By the way, driver. Boxes, they might just be rolling around back there by the time we get done. open the door, you got a banana, apple, strawberry, you mish. This part of it should be called Rabbit Ass U. I got more rabbits here in the whole damn state. Open the door at night time, you see nothing but just fucking rabbits. They're not the eating kind of rabbits either. These things are long back legs and skinny. Big ears. He's like a rabbit. Detroit's talking. Little tree right here by itself. Green bush. imagine where we'd be if it wasn't for the combustible engine. Be screwed. No carriers, there you go. 1 2-day service. But available inside delivery and if paying. I'll send a locate. Kansas, doesn't it? Yep. We're definitely in Kansas. Yeah, we just hammered down. Thank you. double vision. I fixed double vision. Close one eye. Problem solved. Finally get it up to 70 and we gotta slow back down. I was admiring all the lights on the trailer. There's green. Damn good in the mirror. The reflective strips gotta go though. Fuck. Thank you. Yep, thanks for this. Have no fear, trucking money is here. Look, unload food, eat, nap, sleep, good to go.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.